Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another stream up in here. Today, we're going to be doing more witchcraft. Yesterday, we did a lot of building, and now it's time to implement those builds into the world, and then let's just get into the actual, like magic part. Because that was a big build. The hair is concealed. She was feeling a little too wild today. And I just needed a off the forehead, you know? I'm in my bro vibe era. But how is everybody doing? Happy Thursday. Oh, I do want to start off. Ink Waves, thank you so much for the tips yesterday. I'm so sorry that I missed your donation. Thank you so much. And also, I missed a donation from Christian as well. I don't know how I missed those. But Ink Waves asked, am I feeling more sugar or spice lately? Now, are you referring to Drag Race? Or are you just asking me, am I feeling sugary or spicy? But that was very sweet of you. Thank you so much. Let's see. The header can go here. See? Look it. You can see up there. Thank you so much. And Christian upped his $100 too. Because he said, I don't like the number 1,400. Hello, Florida. Oh, hi, Chad. I noticed you today. It's a witch fight kind of night. Ooh. There's a huge ice storm in Michigan. Our power has been out since yesterday and school has been canceled. Well, I mean, there's the silver lining. We love a cancellation of school, but not having power? That's awful. I can barely survive when my power goes out for a few hours. It, like, when those moments happen, you, like, really appreciate, like, the little things like that. Same with Utah. What is going on with the world this year? It seems like we're reaching the climax of the plot. In Texas, there was a sandstorm. Oh my gosh. Well, you know what? Here on this stream, we're here to take your mind off the craziness of the world and just have fun and live in a witchy Minecraft landscape today. So, we're just going to focus on the positive here. Yeah, Chad. It rained this morning, so, like, I understand what you're talking about. Hi, Kate. Well, the drink for today, we're having a watermelon poppy. It's actually really freaking good. I feel like watermelon is kind of like hit or miss if it's like super artificially, but this is like yummy watermelon. Do I have a favorite animal? Probably a wolf. How long am I planning on streaming? I don't know. We'll see how I feel. Maybe 2, maybe 3 hours. We'll see how it goes. I really do need that poppy sponsorship. Okay, well, let's get into this. I'm going to be switching between recording and streaming. So right now, I just took a little break of my recording because I'm clearing out trees. And I think I might do, this will probably be the fastest. if we just do some world editing. I'll just replant the trees. I don't know if this is a bad idea or not. I have a feeling that's going to be a bad idea. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that. I was going to like world edit all these trees away, but I kind of feel like I just need like a pathway. So I'll just do it manually. Ashley Astoria's in the house. Thanks for resubscribing, Girly Lynn. I feel like this is the most I've streamed consecutively ever in my life, so. Cameron, thank you so much for subscribing. Your phone's about to die? Well, bitch, charge it. Unless your power's out. Then, yeah, maybe conserve your power for something better than my stream. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Something so satisfying, just like the sounds of breaking blocks. Ugh, I just love it. So I think I want like just like a path straight ahead. Because I'm gonna, if you guys didn't see yesterday's stream, I built a new house and I have the perfect place to place it. Right over here. So let's, I think the trees will make it look super cute and like nice. You're excited for TikTok trivia. What is that? What's TikTok trivia? Yeah, those of you who did not see it yesterday's stream, you are gonna gag. Because it is sickening. That was a tall tree, my gosh. You want to sub, but you don't have enough money? That is totally fine. I mean, if you're looking for the perks of like being a subscriber, if you have Amazon Prime, you can subscribe for free. If you click the subscribe button, there's like a drop down and it's like, oh, if you're on Amazon Prime, you can connect that and you get a free one each month. But absolutely zero pressure to subscribe in general. Anna, thank you so much for the gifted sub. You gave Wolf a nice Subulin Spears. Okay, so this is where I'm thinking the house will go, right here in the center. And I already mapped it out and it looks so good, you guys. And I want to world edit all these pillars to be ice pillars. So it's just gonna blend so seamlessly. Truly an iconic sight to be seen. Alex, thank you so much for resubscribing for 16 months. You wish you knew about the Amazon Prime thing. Well, there's always next month. And now you know. You can win different prizes if you answer 12 questions correctly in TikTok trivia. Oh, I'm not the best at trivia, so that does not interest me. This tree does not belong here. Something is not like the others. You're also building a Minecraft? What are you building? Ink? Sanasia, thank you so much for the gifted sub. Nordic, I know, it's like a nice collection of people on the server. Like a mix of people that haven't really like crossed paths with each other. Hi, Brandon. Good. The house is amazing. And now I'm just going to paste it in. And then I want to get into, like, the witchcraft of it all. Alrighty. I need to get rid of this tree. When I was on YouTube right before this, I forget why this popped up, but did you guys remember? Obviously, it wasn't that long ago, but Melanie Martinez came out with like a movie that was like her music video movie, like maybe like 3 or 4 years ago. It just like popped up again on my recommended, and I was just thinking like how incredible that was. Like I'm just like so impressed by that. Like she had such a vision for what she wanted to do. And she literally created something so unique and, like, such a great story along with, like, a great visual aspect to her album. Like, honestly, I feel like that should have gotten way more attention than it did. I mean, I just looked at it and it had 100 million views. But I feel like in the, like, general world landscape, it still feels so like niche that like only certain people know about that, whereas I feel like that should have been like a bigger deal at the moment. You heard she's doing another movie. Oh, I hope it's witchy too. It was just such a cool aesthetic, and like I really like love what she did there. No one's doing it like her. She's inspiring, for sure. Okay, let me do like a little update moment and see. I think I do need to fill this in with dirt grass though. Day, eyes on my display. Okay. Kind of nice. And then we'll do like a little. Okay, here to there, maybe. Place air grass. There we go. Hi, Aria Black Shadow. Welcome. Am I ready for portals? What's portals? Like the game portals? Are they coming out with a third one? Have I heard A&W? What's A&W? The root beer company? Melanie's new album, Portals. When does that come out? Am I? No, I have never been up on the trends with music. So. It's alien inspired? Ooh, that's fun. I'm trying to think. I kind of like the idea of it being like a pond here too, and it like coming to a. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna make this a pond. I'm not quite sure how to fill things up with water though. I'm gonna try and world edit it. But it kind of looks like there's already like water kind of there already, which is good. I should try playing the new Chainsaw Massacre game. You're literally so sick in the head. That sounds so terrifying. Right, let's get some water up in here. It's gonna be on the ground. Hence why I'm clearing the ground, you dumb bitch. You think I'm just clearing this whole ground for fun, Sanastia? Exactly. Joey harasses his Twitch followers. I sure do, as they deserve it. Oh no. Shard of Lapido? Ooh. Is that like Castle in the Sky? Let me leech the screen and beat your ass. Ask stupid questions, you get that response. Okay, I need to update my video, but I think we're good in that sense. That's not really what I was expecting. Zero. Oh, Tiff's on. Okay, kind of cute. All right, let me update my video real quick. I would love you, Julie. Tell us how it is. Tiff and Priz are on the server right now. Okay, hold on. I need to hide the header in my face. All right. Alexis, can you call action? Is Alexis here today? Where's my first AD? We need someone to stand in for first AD. Hello? Wow. No one can do the job. I see how it is. Okay, thank you, Sanasia. And action. The area is all cleansed and cleared from all this demonic activity that was probably taking place here. So now I'm going to do some magic, cast a little spell, and bring my creation to life. So because it is a frost tower, I have to activate my frost abilities, and snow will rain down and create the perfect thing. Wait. And create the perfect house. It's a mix of my two worlds. So without further ado, bippity boppity boo. Okay, where was I? Actually, let's see. Let's get a stick out. Load schematics. Oh, wait, I should probably do a little of that. Are y'all ready to be gagalina'd? I just remembered that this sometimes doesn't work. Uh-oh. Pray for me, everybody. Pray for me. My schematic placement has been breaking and it doesn't like finish everything. Yeah, literally my PC huffing and puffing. But luckily, our sugar daddy has been providing us with some funds. I visited Lag City, USA. Look at her hiding over there. Girl, get your ass over here. The sugar foundation, daddy foundation, he is here to support. Okay, we're getting close. So basically what's been happening with pasting in the schematics is it's like, it's only pasting in part of it and then it crashes. So hopefully when I paste it in, everything pastes in. Like, look at how sickening that just, like, works out. It's like it was meant to be here, you know? Like, are you joking? Are you joking? It was, like, perfect. Let's just center this a little bit more. I think it needs to go this way a little. I know you all can see the vision, right? Hold on. Let's see. I think that's good. We can like have the grass build up a little. Let's see, position-wise, do we think that's good? I feel like that's pretty good. I like it. Okay, well, wish me luck. I'm going to change my render settings because maybe... That's part of the cause. Let's also make sure the settings are... Replace none. Okay. All right. Let's do one final... No, it's okay. I believe in it. All right. I'm scared. Here we go. Okay, okay, so far so good. Come on, keep going, keep going. Keep going, don't give up. You got this, girl. Okay. Okay. it's still going, it's still going. She's working through it, she's working through it. Still going. The math is mapping. Oh. I think, guys, I think it's going pretty good. It's just, oh no, what happened back here? I didn't know there was a tree back here. All right, let's fly up and see. All right. All right, I think it finished. Let's put it away. Ah! Okay. I think it worked. The heads did not work, but I guess that's okay. They weren't like a huge thing. The lanterns didn't make it. Inside looks pretty good though. I worked on some decorating after I ended the stream, but let's just take a look. It's really dark down there now though. Let's change the render distance. Brown cow stunning. Oh, that's so sickening. Look at that. Oh, I live. And then imagine I change all these to be... We need to light that up somehow. You know what it is? I think... I need to figure out how to add the light blocks. I'm going to stop my recording. I need to world edit light in. Let me ask my friend how that happens. Let me get everything back up here. So there's like a thing in creative mode where you can put like, you can like place light on blocks. So, what I'm not loving is down here. Definitely need to surround this with... Why is this... Oh, it's like, it's almost like there's still some remaining stuff. I'm sure it's fine. Yes, the thing above is an upside down tower, but it's like red. I'm just waiting for this replay to save. My headphones are so pretty. Thank you. Do you have an invisible light block in this mod pack? No. But I know in like creative you can like... You can make... Things. Things. Slash light, or maybe give light block. Okay, thank you, Tyler. I'll try that. Come on, replay. Thanks, Anna. Are you watching this season of RuPaul's Drag Race? I am. My favorite is Mistress and Anitra. Christian? Oh my god. Hi. How are you? It's not morning though. Okay, this replay is not saving, so we're just... Oh, my game crashed, that's why. I'm gonna just close out of that. Christian, I want to say thank you so much for the donation that I missed yesterday. I must have been like so focused on the builds that I missed the $100 that you donated because you didn't like $1,400. So I very much appreciate that. And I apologize for missing. I had to get you to $1,500. Well, I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Alexis, you are fired. You missed calling action, and someone had to step in your role, and you should be so ashamed. I can't believe you showed up to work late. Something smells fishy in here. Yeah, it's you. Get back to work, Carter. Otherwise, I'm gonna call your work and file a complaint against you. I'm gonna say, this bitch answered the phone and I asked a question and he replied to the question and then he said goodbye. And that is unacceptable behavior. We can't be having that. And sparkling water. Yes, I would like to recover that, please. Thank you. Unacceptable. Mistress might be the first big girl to take it finally. At least for the US version. I could see it. I'm sorry I'm late, sir. It will never happen again. You will stay up 24 hours infinite. Yes. You're not allowed to sleep ever. You need to stay up constantly. You better walk that dog. Okay, wait. What was the... See, it's not lit. It needs to be lit. It's darkness falls right now. So slash give Joey Graceffa light. Oh! That's okay, I just have. That is not. Oh. Okay. And then what? Nothing happened. I thought Mistress was about to be a mean girl for a minute, but she's such a sweetheart. And she's so quick and funny. I'm not hacking. You can't say lit, you're over 30. Can someone block B-I-A-C-A-R-T-E-R? And I'm going to give you the number to his work where you can file a complaint. No, I'm kidding. Yes, ban. Try light underscore block. My friend just told me that that's what I'm supposed to do, is that command. But I don't see anything that, like, appeared in my hotbar. Chat. How's my morning? It was afternoon here, baby. My morning was good. It rained, which was kind of nice. I slept in a little bit. But yeah. How was your morning? check my inventory. There it is. Oh. There we go. Okay, so we're just gonna place this. Is there a command to like just do this everywhere? I'm sorry that I stole your car. What hacks are you witnessing? You're witnessing the true power of the Firefrost Witch. Morning for me, just woke up. You have a late flight? Where are you going? I can't believe you just woke up. That's why you're saying good morning. Hi, Bakar. You still haven't got your pay for modding? Well, that's coming from Alexis. She handles all production payments. So please file a complaint with her. You've been up since 5 a.m.? Oh my goodness. Leafy green tea. You're heading to New York City for the weekend. Got some work to do. Oh, wow. Are you going to see a show while you're there? Got any fun plans or just strictly work? Okay, that looks way better. Except, wait, I need to finish this. There's still some spots. This is gonna take quite some time. Can you replace air with light? I'm not sure. Business in the morning, fun at night. Oh, ho, ho. Well, enjoy. Are those going to be invisible? Yes. They just show up right now and... Oops. Oops. They just show up in creative. Could you imagine if they weren't? Back in my day, we had to use glowstone blocks. Well, that was a long time ago. Times have changed. These dark crevices. You hear mobs in the fire tower. I do too. Uh-oh, I think it's too dark up in here. Darkness falls. Oops. Make a video of reacting to Wolf as a puppy. Oh, that's a cute idea. Wolfie. I feel so bad for him. He absolutely hates Hunter. And she just loves him so much and just wants to play. And he's like a grumpy old man who like... He's not even like so grumpy. He just like doesn't want to acknowledge her existence. And she just wants to play with him so bad. And, like, just she goes up and, like, kisses his face. And he just is like, get out of here. I'm too old for this shit. Anna, thank you so much for the gifted sub. You are so sweet. You also have a Wolfie. Well, his name is Wolfgang. 115 German Shepherd. They're the best. I think once she gets a little older, they'll be good together. She's just a puppy and just has a lot of energy. I'm kind of annoyed that it didn't copy the lighting. I guess that must have been... I guess if I did it with World Edit, it probably would have, but... I did... Whatchamacallit. It's okay, it's fine. It's almost done. Oh my gosh, Christian! Before your flight, you decided to gift some love? Thank you so much, Christian. You truly are the sweetest sugar daddy there ever was. This is where they're all hanging out. You're doing some witchcraft fan art right now? Please send me on Twitter what you end up making. I'd love to see it. I wish there was a faster way to do this. You only fly first class. Yes. What's your favorite airline to fly? Oh my gosh. Thank you for the 10 gifted subs, Christian. I feel like everybody's already like a subscriber in the chat now. With all these gifted subs coming out. Hey. What would happen if everybody was already a subscriber? Who would the gifted gift go to? Hi, beautiful for spacious guys. Oh my god, it's been forever since I've said that. Beautiful for spacious guys. Ew, I hate myself. They just go to a random. Oh, give someone a higher tier. Okay. That makes sense. Craziness. I just got triggered. I was triggered too. Shooty shoot shoot. Oh my goodness gracious, Yanni is. That Joey still lives deep within. He just had clawed his way out for a second. And now he needs to go back to whence he came. Fucking stop. Poor flashbacks. What were the other ones I would say? I swear it was on like crack or something. Like the things that would come out of my mouth were so random and like unwell. Spideris. So Spideris came from a like show I watched when I was a kid called Miss Sunny Patch, Spider Sunny Patch. It was like one of my favorite shows. Honestly, I miss it. I was definitely way too old to be watching that show when it came out. Sanasia, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. You're reaching sugar daddy status, Sanasia. You're getting up there. Anna! Thank you so much. It's the battle of the sugars. Thank you so much, Anna. She is an icon. She is a legend. She is the moment. Joey calling creepers sluts and whores. You know, I'm just calling them what they are, you know? Someone gifted you a sub and you missed it. Wow. Imagine being that rude. JK, JK, JK. Where did these all go? Stacey Anya. Truly an era. This mod pack is bringing me back to like those Minecraft days. With like Stacey, like Hexit vibes, Attack of the B Team. When you did Twitter DMs for people who tweeted about watching your video. Stop. We need your donations updated. Have they not? Oh. Christian! Stop it right now! Christian, you're making me blush. Why haven't they updated? Just so everybody knows. My sugar daddy just dropped 500 doll hairs. Stop it. He treats me so well. Christian, thank you so much. Literally, Blushington the Third. I'm legally taking 40% so I can buy more K-pop albums. Truly shocking. I don't know why it takes so long for the donations to update. And I also need like a notification thing for that. Maybe my alert box. Alerts. Alert, alert. See, I have the follower alert. I have the sub alert. How do I get the donation one? Oh my god, it updated! I think it just takes a second. I gave Ashley a dollar yesterday, like she asked, and she declined it. Oh my god, I love that so much. That's incredible. Oh my gosh! Peripheros with the 10 gifted subs. Why are you guys being so sweet to me? You guys are seriously too much. Thank you so much, Peripheros, for